Okay, listen to me clearly. I'm not a fulcrum agent. I'm MI6 working undercover.
Why didn't you say anything before?
Because I didn't want to blow my cover. How do I know you're not lying? You don't. But if you wanted to live, you don't have a choice.
Do something, or she's already dead. Thanks.
Sarah!
Get down!
With me if you want to live.
You're not going anywhere.